I want to show you how to shut your generator off in an emergency. If for some reason you can't get to the control panel, whether it's locked or there's just no access, one of the quickest and safest ways is simply to shut the fuel off. So the first thing you're going to do is identify where the fuel shutoff is. In this case, it's over here to the right, so I'm going to go over here, shut my fuel off. You're going to see just how quick the generator will shut down. There you have it. About 3 seconds, this generator shut off and rendered safe.